Here, this SAT question is very easy. So 4x plus 5 equal 165. So what's the solution to the given equation? So we do that for directive time here. So we move 5 to the right side. 4x equal 165. 165 minus 5. So that's equal 160. So divided for both sides, x equal 40. So this is the solution.